What the heck?
Bye.
Oh my god, this is so exciting. Okay, how do you feel?
I feel so happy. I'm so glad that we're doing this and that we're all here together.
Same.
And everything's so pretty.
Oh, who's that random person?
Whenever the camera's on, Matthew's there.
Mine too.
I mean, that's, we're kind of matching though.
So too.
Cold.
You're cold?
Malcolm.
These are funny photos.
I did like a eyeliner. I might have cried it off. Really goofy.
I have to go to your eyes.
One more.
Tasha Yamamoto, what's your piece of advice for us?
I think you can all do it, and I'm so proud of you.
So that's, what's your real advice to get us through this?
Get the fuck out. I'm just kidding.
I love you.
I love you too.
Tasha. I love Tasha.
Hey Tasha, I just wanted to tell you just how proud I am of you. You've had such a big impact during your time here in Skopje on every single person in the cohort, and even more. Even when you've been facing so many obstacles, you've still been so selfless and so caring for everybody I know. Me, Lena, Disty, Ava, Busher, Grace, Clay, Hanif, all of us. There is no way that we'll ever forget how much you mean to us. And I know that with such resilience, you're gonna get so many great places in life and in the near future. Just once you come back home, you've got so much waiting for you, and you've got us waiting for you. We're gonna make sure to keep in contact. We're gonna update each other every day, and I can't wait to see you real soon. But until then, whenever I miss you, I'm gonna look here at Ice Bear over here, and you've got Mini Ice Bear coming your way, going to America with you. And so whenever you miss any of us, I want you to just look at Ice Bear and know that we're there with you through every step of the way. And until we see each other again, me and Ice Bear are wishing you a goodbye.
Hi Natasha, hopefully when you see this you are on your way home or at home. Can't believe you beat me to it, by the way. But for real, like, I'm so happy and proud. I think life will be so much better not in America for you. And you'll have so much things to do. And I miss you, but I'll see you soon in a couple of months, and then I can pull on your mask again, and we can play with my practice EpiPen, though we would probably have better things to do now, once we get back, and I'll see you then. Bye!
Hey Tasha, I really hope you have safe travels, and I love you, and I will absolutely miss you. I will come visit you in Virginia, and hopefully that will be soon and that we'll get to see each other soon. Oh my god, I am so bad at recording this shit. Ah! I love you and I will definitely miss you. I love you.
Arigato for everything, Natasha.
Hey Tasha, I'm in the bathroom and the washer and dryer is really loud and I'm sitting on the toilet, but you know, I love you, and when I come to Virginia or whenever I see you, I'm going to give you a bigger, sloppier, wetter kiss. Thank you. Okay, bye.
I love you, Natasha. I'm sorry that we had to say goodbye like this. Some of my happiest memories in Skopje are with you. And I'll miss you. Buena suerte con tu aventura. Con cariño de Skopje. Hasta luego.
So I don't really know where to begin when talking about one of the sweetest souls I've ever met in my life. And that's Natasha. You know, sadly, I'd never had like one of those, like a lot of moments with her. Like and within the cohort, like I've always sort of done little small things with her, but I remember one instance where me and her had sort of went to park together and we but like had a really dope night, and I remember just thinking to myself like, wow, this person is like the sweetest and most honest and coolest person I have ever met, and you know, I really value her as a friend. It's sad, the sort of things that life gives to you, but I think, you know, higher powers have more things in store for her. And I just want to be able to sit here and say and give my gratitude and my grace to her, because she has definitely been there when I needed someone the most. I love you, Natasha. I really do. And as I said, may the river flow wherever you go, okay? And whenever you ever need someone, just know I'm always here for you, right? Much love to you, kid. Be good.
Yo. Tasha D'Amato. Tash. Tasha. Natasha. I love you. You are amazing. I absolutely adore you. You deserve everything good in the world to happen to you. And you're never going to escape this cohort, because even though you're going to America, I will still keep you in the group chat. Also, there will always be 9 people in our cohort. Adding on to that, I am so happy that I met you, and you know this, but I'll say it again, you're like my best friend ever, and you mean so much to me, and you've taught me so much about how to be a better person, and how to care for others, and I'm just really thankful that I've met you, and you've made my experience in Macedonia so far, like, just amazing. I don't think I could have made it through this experience without you. And since we live in the same state, no worries, man. This summer, I'm gonna see you again. I will drive to Virginia Beach. I love you. We are four lifers. No one can break that. Te sakam. Bye.
There's a dick on my hand.